I've missed a bunch of new Adventure Times. I need to catch up. I missed like four Walking Deads, five of them maybe now. I really need to catch up on those. Game of Thrones, all those wieners. Wiener, 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 wiener. Yeah, I don't think. Yeah, I knew that wasn't the right melody. Yeah, just the words. Yes, very deep, thoughtful, spoken word. Yeah, it was fucking awesome. The whole trilogy was pretty good. And this place is hella far away. The fuck? Well, she ain't a captive anymore. Looks like they bent her over the rock and fucked her. No, that's a plant called Nirnroot. It's Nirnroot, it's used for potions, it's pretty strong stuff. Necromancer! Damn. Dead. Did you hear that noise he made? That was hilarious. Graphic. Auto save. In this game? Why does it look familiar? Who is that?
You haven't seen a sack full of dwarven gyros lying around, have you? I'd swear I left it right here. Do you think mud crabs might have taken it?
Oh, you need to level up, dude.
Wouldn't be surprised if it followed me here. Well, just look around, will you?
Wow, what a bossy bitch.
No, you must be mistaken. He made it exceedingly clear the last time we spoke that he had no interest in my help. I find it hard to believe he's changed his mind. He said some very hurtful things to me before I left. Anyway, I'm quite happy in my current pursuits. So if you'll excuse me... Vampires. Really?
Vampires threaten
oh,
all of Skyrim.
I suppose now he remembers that I proposed no less than three different scenarios that involved vampires overrunning the population. Well, what are they up to? Well, that's actually something I never would have anticipated. Interesting. I'm not sure what they would do with one, but in this case, Isran is probably correct in thinking it isn't good. All right. If nothing else, I suppose it wouldn't hurt to learn more about what's going on so I can better defend myself.
Damn, baby.
But I'm not just going to abandon...
I'll defend you if you get in bed with me.
Still useful. I need at least one intact dwarven gyro.
Do what?
So either I need to find the satchel those mud crabs stole, or I need another gyro from someplace. You wouldn't happen to have one, would you?
How the hell would mud crabs steer?
I'm sorry, but I'm not about to do that with at least a single gyro to show.
So just go steal it back from the mud crabs. You probably should autosave, Nick. There you go. Dude, I'd laugh my ass. Oh, it's right there. Wow. I'd laugh my ass off.
I understand that, but a single gyro would be enough, I think. Thank you. It's not much, but this will help a great deal with some things I've... Now, where is it Isran expects... Ah, been working more on his secret hideout, has he? I'll finish up here and head in that direction as soon as I can.
What is she working on? Is that a chest? A convector? What the hell is that? Dude, what happens if you come back after she's done fixing it? Does it do anything? Oh, don't forget to level up. Still spawning you really far away. Yeah. She's got something up her ass. Huh. Dead vampire still there. Fort Dawnguard. Ooh. Level up while you're... You could level up your sneak or your light armor. There you go.
You've got us all here. Now what do you want?
Hold it right there.
What are you doing?
Making sure you're not vampires. Can't be too careful. So welcome to Fort Dawnguard. I'm sure you've heard a bit of what we're up against. Powerful vampires, unlike anything we've seen before. And they have an Elder Scroll. If anyone is going to stand in their way, it's going to be us.
This is all well and good, but do we actually know anything about what they're doing? What do we do now?
We'll get to that. For now, get acquainted with the space. Sorin, you'll find room to start your tinkering on that crossbow design you've been working on. Gunmar, there's an area large enough for you to pen up some trolls. Get them armored up and ready for use. In the meantime, we're going to get to the bottom of why a vampire showed up here looking for you. Let's go have a little chat with you, shall we?
Cozy little place, isn't this?
So, he's going to use trolls to fight? That's cool. That's really cool. Getting up where?
Divine speaking directly to someone before.
So you think he's just crazy?
I didn't say that. I wondered if perhaps he did it for the attention.
Can't you just look at your interior map and see where, see if there's anything that'll help you figure it out? So he's up there, and you gotta get up there somehow. Well, shit. Through there, maybe? Oh, that was the front door.
Well, this isn't exactly a palace, is it? Still, it's sturdy, secure, and seems defensible. I suppose I'd rather be here than most other places in Skyrim. If Ethan needs me, it must be pretty bad. I wonder what we're up against here. Here's everything I have.
There, she can teach you to make a crossbow. More. Well, so she buys everything? That's pretty cool. Figured she'd only buy, like, blacksmith stuff. You can sell her the gyros that she had. It's like, hey, I just happened to find these. I swear they're not yours. You should buy them. She's out of money. Oh, you're looking at what she has. What'd you just buy?
It's not easy to get supplies way out here, but I'm managing. A basic one, of course. Talk to Gunmar if you need materials. I want to add some punch to our crossbow kit. I've always been fascinated with Dwemer artifacts. I take them apart, poke around in their guts, and try to figure things out.
Wow, she actually can get a schematic from one of the Dwarven ruins. That's cool.
Down the location. So, if you'd be a dear and collect those plans for me? Until next time.
Orathyme. That's a Dwarven ruin that's already been there for a while, right? Yeah, I'm pretty sure I remember that name. Still trying to figure out how to get up to talk to this fuck. Try that one. Or did you already try that one? I think you already tried that one. There it is. Wow. That was a bitch.
I knew it would come to this one day. I knew. And no one believed. Serene needs help with her. Speak with Gunmar. He has something for you.
And Gunmar needs something. Why is there still a thing? Oh, who is that?
Keep your
probably
eyes
weren't
open.
Expecting to see me again.
This is that the vampire you rescued?
Showed up while you were away.
And they didn't
I'm
kill her?
It's the one you found in Dim Hollow Crypt. Says it's got something really important to say to you.
He calls it an it.
So let's hear it.
She's got the Elder Scroll too. Holy crap.
I'd rather not be here either, but I needed to talk to you. It's important, so please just listen before your friend here loses his patience. It's well, it's about me and the Elder Scroll that was buried with me. The reason I had it and why I was down there. It all comes back to my father. I'm guessing you figured this part out already, but my father's not exactly a good person, even by vampire standards. He wasn't always like that, though. There was a turn. He stumbled onto this obscure prophecy and just kind of lost himself in it. It's pointless and vague, like all prophecies. The part he latched onto said that vampires would no longer need to fear the sun. That's what he's after. He wants to control the sun. Have vampires control the world. Anyway, my mother and I didn't feel like inviting a war with all of Tamriel, so we tried to stop him. That's why I was sealed away with the scroll. I did. But something about you makes me think I can trust you. I hope I'm not wrong. Well, let's move then. I'm nothing if not persuasive.
All right, you've heard what it has to say.
I like how he calls it an it.
Tell me,
Or calls
Is
her
an
it.
Is there any reason I shouldn't kill this blood-sucking fiend right now? Why? Because of that story about the prophecy, about some vampire trying to put the sun out? Do you actually believe any of that?
Wow, those were two completely different voice actors.
Who knows? Maybe it has a death wish. Maybe it's just insane. I don't really care. It can stay for now. But if it so much as lays a finger on anyone here, I'll hold you responsible. Got it? You hear me? Don't feel like a guest, because you're not. You're a resource. You're an asset. In the meantime, wow. Don't make me regret my sudden outburst of tolerance and generosity. Because if you do, your friend here is going to pay for it.
Thank you for your kindness. I'll remember it the next time I'm feeling hungry. So, in case you didn't notice the giant thing on my back, I have the Elder Scroll with me. Whatever it says, it will have something that can help us stop my father. But, of course, neither of us can read it. Well, the Moth Priests are the only ones I've heard of who can do it. They spend years preparing before they start reading, though. Not that it helps us anyway, because they're all half a continent away. In Cyrodiil.
Oh, that sucks.
Some Imperial scholar arrived in Skyrim a few days ago. I was staking out the road when I saw him pass by. Maybe that's your Moth Priest.
Do you know where he's staying now?
No, and I'm not going to waste men looking. We're fighting a war against your kind, and I intend to win it. You want to find him? Try talking to anyone who'd meet a traveler. Innkeepers and carriage drivers in the big cities, maybe. But you're on your own.
Any idea how you're going to find a Moth Priest? Skyrim's a pretty big place. Well, back before I... The wizards know about all... Actually, now that I think of it, I've been really wanting to get out and explore a bit.
I would just, yeah, have her wait there so she doesn't take your XP.
I knew it would come to this one day. I knew. And no one believed.
Oh, what is it? I'll be here.
I guess part ways maybe would be better so she doesn't follow you and you fast travel.
If you can. Sleep.
Oh, hello.
Is for the weak.
She's...
The tale of the great Moth Priest hunt. Oh, all right. Goodbye,
Even with
then.
All my preparations,
bye,
we
baby.
Can't be too careful.
We'll have some sexy time later on. Yeah, I was wondering if that would be a smart jump or not. Alright, so what are you going to do next?
Save and go to bed.
Save and go to bed, okay. Alright, sounds good to me.
Power Sports 420. Dirt bikes, automotives, and video games.